Who could have done this? Alexia!
That is how I dispose of insignificant bugs, said the spider to the fly. How do you wish to die?
Claire, I'll take care of you now. Feeling better?
Thanks to you. Just like a big brother, huh? You're always looking out for your little sister.
It's Alexia!
Alexia? There really is an Alexia?
It is almost time, you genetically inferior siblings.
After her! She might know where Steve is.
Let's go.
Just go. I'll be fine.
But Chris...
You've got to save Steve. Go!
Yeah. Thank you. Let's
Steve?
Oh, Claire.
No, I can't do it. Who did this to you?
That crazy woman told me she was gonna perform the same experiment on me that she did on her own father. She's completely insane.
What's wrong?
Claire, can't breathe. Claire, help me, Claire.
Thank you. Steve, you've got to hang in there, okay? My brother's come to save us. We're getting out of here.
Your brother kept his promise. I'm sorry, I cannot.
What? What are you saying?
I'm glad that I met you. I love you. Claire.
Steve? Steve? Steve?
At last, I found you, Alexia. Come with me. You're responsible for the creation of the T-Veronica virus. And now the only existing sample is in your body. I want it. Now!
You want it? You are not worthy of its power!
Chris, since you're one of my best men, I'll let you handle this.
Let's